Hey traders, in today's video we're going to be taking a look at some of the more advanced charting features within the OANDA mobile app. OANDA's mobile app allows you to customize your charts exactly how you'd like to from your mobile device. It is amazing, and in this video I'm excited to walk through some of the features that I find most useful in my own trading and in my own analysis. If you don't know me already, my name is Nick, and in this video I'll be taking a look and reviewing all of the great features within the mobile app, specifically focused on charting. So previously we took a look at some of the basics to navigating the app, but in today's video we'll be taking a look specifically at some of the more technical components for active traders. So what you can see here is the portfolio section. I've got my current active positions, and if we switch over and take a look at EURGBP, you can see I have a couple open orders in this. And in the bottom right, if I click this little square button, you can see we can go full screen and take a closer look at the interactive charts that OANDA offers within their app. One thing as an active trader myself that I've enjoyed about the OANDA app is you can see not just a horizontal line, but it's actually specifically a horizontal ray of where your trade entries actually took place. A lot of times, you know, a horizontal row completely engulfs the screen to where you actually enter the trade, but you can see specifically with these entries that I have on EURGBP where I took these sell positions. Now, to be completely honest, they're not the greatest sell positions, but they're very small and I'm dollar cost averaging in my account here. But what I'm looking at is basically where I can see the specific entries and where I entered. See how the horizontal line basically only shows up highlighting where I actually took the trade. At the bottom of your screen, you'll see four key sections. We have the charts section, overlays, indicators, and drawings. And in each one of these, we have some really cool ways we can customize the chart further to your own personal liking while you're using the app. If we start with the chart section, you can see we can very quickly change our candles to be exactly what you'd like. So for example, if you like white and red, or blue and red, or green and red, or lime and red, whatever you want to do, you can change your chart appearance to match your personal preferences. If you prefer a different type of chart, for example, Heiken Ashi or candles, that's also something you can select within the app. If we navigate to the overlays section, you've got some really cool options here. You can see I've already got a moving average applied. I can very quickly change that to be exactly what I want. So for example, if I remove this simple moving average and click add overlay, now I can add a new moving average. Let's say I want to do the 50 period moving average, and you can see it as I kind of drew it in here, it adjusted to my chart here to showcase the 50 period simple moving average. And what's cool about this is you can actually go up to 450. We can also add in, for example, fractals or EMAs, Bollinger bands, for example. You can see there's my Bollinger bands applied, and of course you can change this to your own liking. And I just want to note as I do this just how quick the app actually updates. It's very interactive, it's very responsive, and very fast, which as a trader is really important to have a smooth kind of platform to trade directly on. We have so many more features that are available in here. We can specifically see, for example, you can actually even highlight and change the color of your existing positions. So I can change my positions to yellow if I want to match whatever your chart preferences are. The next section is the indicators section. So if I go over to my indicators, you can see I can add all sorts of things. So all of your favorite things, like for example, if I wanted to add an RSI, and I can change all the settings here. They're very simple, easy to follow. So I can change the period to something smaller or greater. Let's say I do a 7 period RSI, and I can actually change my overbought slash oversold threshold within this indicator, the RSI or relative strength index. And of course I can customize all the colors to my own liking as well, just to make it feel more how I'd like. The final section is the drawing section. And for many traders, being able to draw in on a mobile app is a difficult thing. But in the OANDA mobile app, it is really responsive and it's easy to do. So I'll show you, you have all the different tools that you may want to use. Like for example, horizontal lines, we can draw them in very quickly. We can easily change the color to be something more pronounced if we want. For example, white in this case, I can add in horizontal lines. I can pretty much do whatever markups that I could do on a computer, I can do pretty easily within the mobile app. We can also select the Fibonacci retracement here, for example, and draw in a fib here. And again, it's very smooth. One thing from a personal experience as a trader that I've noticed is a lot of times mobile apps for trading sites are a little bit clunky and hard to use, but the OANDA mobile app is incredibly smooth, and that's really important. It's a small thing, but if you're going to be trading every day, the tools that you're using make a really big difference in your experience. This slide bar at the bottom is also super convenient because what you can see, you can easily change the time frame that you're looking at. So I've switched to a daily chart, I can switch to all the way down to even a 5 second chart for those of you who love the 5 second chart. Finally, I want to show you how easy it is to add and withdraw funds to your OANDA account. I've just selected the more section at the bottom right. And what you can see here is that we can do a transfer funds if we'd like. And from here, we can do an add funds if we'd like, which would allow you to make a deposit to your account. And you can see you have a couple different options here to add funds. Quite easy to do. You have the ACH option, or you have debit card, wire transfer, etc. Overall, the OANDA mobile app allows you to customize your charts how you like, as well as do your markup, your technical analysis, all from your mobile device on a smooth and easy to use platform. Thanks for checking out the OANDA mobile app with me, and happy trading.